Want to draw a Squidward like a pro? Then keep watching. Step 1, we're going to draw 2 ovals and 1 elongated oval for his nose. Next, we're going to draw in the eyelids, then we're going to draw a big oval for Squidward's head. Now let's draw in an oval that's shaped like elongated U. Now let's do his eyes and a smiley face. Now for our last few steps, we're going to draw in his neck, his shirt, and then his arms by his waist, and then boom, all done.